At the turn of the 20th century, a young reporter, Napoleon Hill, was given an assignment to interview steel magnate Andrew Carnegie, a man who, despite being an immigrant born into poverty, had become one of the wealthiest people in history. During the fabled encounter, Carnegie asked Hill if he would be willing to dedicate his life to unearthing and documenting the secrets of the most successful people to ever live. Then to share this formula with the world, to give everyone the opportunity to fulfill their dreams and achieve anything they so desire. The young reporter accepted Carnegie's challenge and began a 25-year journey that would lead him to interview many extraordinary people. In 1937, the results of this quest were immortalized in Think and Grow Rich. In it, Hill showed that those who succeed do so irrespective of their circumstance, that potential is not predicated on age, race, education, gender, finances, or any other perceived disadvantage. It ignited a flame of ambition and helped end the Great Depression. 200 million copies and 80 years later, this book continues to inspire ordinary people to extraordinary achievement. It is the playbook through which countless entrepreneurs, innovators, and cultural icons unlock their potential, creating an alternate reality of abundance, purpose, and prosperity.